Hello everyone, welcome to my Civ 5 game, part 16 of the Korea game. Last time around I got the Great Firewall and a few other things going on. I'm currently building the Sydney Opera House and I'm working on getting rest of the national wonders out. I also managed to retain host of the World Congress when it became the United Nations, and that means that I get the benefit of being host in future votes, so that's kind of nice there. Oh, somebody's finally autocracy for Greece. Will be interesting to see if that has a revolution right away. I don't think it will, but it might. Right, that's a plane. Okay, that's going to be a farm. I'm just about to the point where I'm not going to need all my workers anymore, so I'll be able to disband a bunch of them. But I'm not quite there yet. This game is actually getting really close to the end game here. It's at turn 1123. It should be getting close to it. The space race hasn't begun yet. I'm building the Manhattan Project myself. Nobody else has built it yet. Well, that's annoying. I gotta wait before I can complete that row. He's gotta move his Gatling gun. Now, it so happened I had all the resources in my border when they came up, so that includes uranium, although not much of it, but I do have it, and you know, that will be useful. That'll allow me to build giant death robots if the game lasts that long. And yes, that really is a unit in the game. Looks like I really doing pretty well for strength. That's probably why nobody's come after me. Military power of 10,000 is pretty good. You know, when it's two or three times the next one down. And that's probably just because I'm so far ahead scientifically. Right, okay. Okay, I can improve that one now. One, two, three. Okay, yeah, I'm done there. Right. Where to send this guy? Let's see. I don't see anywhere else where it makes any sense to send him. I'll try over there. Now I can move in there and finish my road to Sofia. What have I... Oh, I've built a stock exchange there. What to build now? Let's see. Well, I'll build a... airport there. Right. Barbarian encampment discovered. Oh, that'd be my guy coming home. Okay. Yeah, apparently Greece is doing really good on faith. Right. That's a hill. So that's going to be a mine. Right. I need to finish building my road in there. Because that's what Sophia wants, and that'll get me an influence boost. Right. That's an opera house. Need a coliseum too. Right. Yeah, might as well let that continue. He hasn't been causing trouble. We're neighbors across an ocean. It's been interesting while I've been recording this game to notice how the frame rate going into the video recording software has steadily dropped as the game has progressed. At this point, it varies between 0 and about 20. Whereas early in the game, it wouldn't get down near that far, and it would hover around 35 or 40. Okay. Well, that's fine. Ban gems, repeal wine. Okay. Okay, I built a coliseum in Wanju. Need a market for those national wonders as well. Right. No. I'm still not doing declarations of friendship. I don't actually need them. I've got enough general strength going on here without them. Vatican City's just a friend, right? Yeah. Melbourne's under attack from barbarians. Ah. Right, that's a hill. Production here, built opera house. Coliseum to get the national wonders. Where's Melbourne? Melbourne is an ally. Right, okay. New unit from Hanoi. Okay, caravan there. I'll just have to redo that. There's my explorer. Now, Melbourne. Where is Melbourne? Yeah. Okay. You know, I don't need this explorer anymore, and it doesn't upgrade to anything useful. I'm thinking I should probably, well, I could use it for extra visibility somewhere. That would certainly be a possibility. I think I'll park him over here. Unit, okay. That is you know what? I'm going to make that one a mine. Right. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm going to get a policy real soon now. Whoever did the text for some of these things here really is an idiot. It shouldn't say minus 8 faith lost. It should say 8 faith lost. And the kicker is the people making the game should be fluent in English. So why they've got the English all messed up is beyond me, unless it's a typical cock-up between the translators and the coders changing the semantics of the number after the translations were done. Okay, I've got too many workers now, so I'm just going to delete that one. That's an artist. I think a golden age is going to be more useful here. Okay, I have enough culture to buy a policy here. Lands next are not useful. This one though is. This one is more useful immediately though. Okay, and onward with the next turn. Oh, another new unit. This is actually a nice way to grow your military. As long as the city-states are giving you useful units. I'm gonna park this engineer over here. I gotta re-up that. Okay, so that's artillery. Ah, okay, yeah. Production here. Yeah. Not so much. You know what? I'll go after some of these resources. Looks like we have another war on. Okay, I got my road to Sofia. And again, I've got more workers than I need. So I'm just going to remove it. Then I don't have to pay the maintenance for it. Now, okay, I've got a Colosseum there. Yeah, seaport would be a good idea there. Oh, right, I gotta vote. Nay, woe. There's a lot against that. Okay, let's see how that plays out. Okay. Now, I'm not hurrying the opera house here because I want to save the engineer for other wonders. Huh. Well, I'm going to fill in the land area here. And that's all the possible land tiles. So, there we go. That means that I can actually do the improving. Oh, that's a workboat. Cargo, right. Re-up that. A lot of oil over here too. Anyway, I'll park the explorer there. He has good sight, so I'll see whatever's going on there then. Oh, I can upgrade that to a tank now. Okay, production. That was a workboat. Is there anything else around here that benefits from a workboat? Yeah, there is. I'll build another one. Ban luxury gems passed. Repealed the wine one, though. Okay. Let's get... Oh! Archaeology. What have I got here? Korean Ancient Era. Okay. We'll create a Korean artifact. Now I'll take a look in here. Korean Renaissance. Classical. Okay. At least I get a theming bonus for that. Actually, I'm just checking to see if moving this to a different... Yeah, I want to keep it down there. So I'm getting half the theming bonus there because the eras are different. But it's still better than no theming bonus. Okay. Again, with the tedious waiting. Okay, where are we? I'm choosing production over here. I've done a workboat. Is there anything else up here that really needs a workboat? Well, there's fish, so... And more oil, so... Yeah, more workboats is good. There. I don't need more. So, what have I got here? Hermitage. Okay, I really want to do that in Seoul. So, you know what? That one's fine outside the capital. Okay, that's a landship up to a tank. Oh, the Pentagon is coming along. Workboat needs orders. Right. Okay, that's a mine. Workboat. Next turn. No, not doing the friendship thing. I used to do it all the time, but once I understood the mechanics of it enough, I realized that my game wasn't really benefiting from it, so I kind of stopped doing that. So I'll build the oil platform there. Okay, that guy can go back on alert. Right. Thirteen turns there, that's not too bad. There we go. And moving along. Oh, this is a world leader vote, right? Yeah, nobody has enough support for that. Okay. Okay. Oil platform. You know what? I'm just going to fill that in. What other tiles are? 1, 2. Okay, that one. That one. That one. Those are mountains, no point buying them. Okay. Okay, I need to redo the trade route there. And we have a workboat. And okay, that's a Colosseum. That's good. I need a market as well. Okay, I need to redo that. Yeah, I'll farm that. Fishing boats there. Made a market there. All right, I need hotels also for the National Visitor Center. Okay. Okay, that's a workboat. And I still have one more there. So, one more workboat. Okay, rolling along here. Up to 46 in soul. Yeah, Assyria is a nuisance, but it looks like Poland is a bigger nuisance now. Okay, that's a workboat there. That's about it for there. Okay. I'm actually going to start building a fleet of sorts here. So, destroyer is melee. Battleship is ranged. Needs oil. Needs nothing. I've got lots of oil, so I'm going to build some battleships. What have we got here? That was a research lab. Build an airport. That's a workboat going over there. I really need to fix that. It's annoying. Same here. That was just a graphical glitch, near as I can tell, because otherwise that circle wouldn't have been there off to the on the left side for the garrison. Right. Okay, one. Two, three. Good. Okay, denunciations are coming fast and furious. That's always entertaining. There's the Pentagon. Unit upgrades are now cheaper. 1, 2, 3. Caravan. Redo that. Production here. Airport, I think. Yes, airport. Okay, that's oil. Right. Moving along. so I'm going to have the internet in two more turns. That is going to be a farm. Okay, I've done a market there. The museum. Four turns for Sydney Opera House. Internet next turn. Okay. Right. 1, 2, 3. That's one. Became religious. Oh, there's no. Okay. Okay, that's a hill, so it's going to have to be the mine. Oh, everybody wants faith now. Right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That was a stadium. East India Company. Yeah. East India Company can be there. And the Sydney Opera House is up. Globalization, the one I'm researching now, is nice because it gives you extra delegates based on the number of spies you have set up as diplomats. In competitor capital. Okay, there's the Sydney Opera House. Okay, 1, 2. Right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. There we go. And here, Hermitage. So we'll do a policy, because I want to, Yeah, I want that one, so I'm gonna have to take that useless one. Okay, next turn. I should check in on the culture victory influence list there. Now, theoretically, you can do that any time, but when the game is giving you 0 or 1 frames per second, it's not going to be terribly responsive while you do. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. That's pretty much everything there. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that one. That one. This is... Right. Okay, I was going to take a look in here. And... 20 turns for Byzantium. Okay, so we're going to make some real progress there. In one game I played, I think I actually had over 1,000 tourism for whatever reason. Oh, Assyria went with order. Open borders. Okay, sure. Ooh, a great engineer. Okay, I'll park him. Okay, that was an airport. Yeah, public schools seems like a good idea. Seoul is up to 47 citizens. Ooh, Sophia is giving a unit again. An anti-aircraft gun. Yeah, I'll stash it somewhere. Right. Manhattan Project. Okay. Well, a stadium seems like an idea there. Built to seaport. Build a hotel. I need that for the visitor center. Golden Age is about to run out. Okay, re-up the caravan. Right, I want to see the Sydney Opera House. Different eras, but the same civilization. Oh, nice. Oh no, that's the same era. There we go. A theming bonus. That one's easy. Bring that down into. Okay. Good. What do I want here? I want to move on to the next turn. That's what I want. Park that guy there. Some stuff over there where work boats would be good. Oh, I was going to look at a great artist. That's what I was going to do. Anyway, Golden Age ends. Let's take a look. Yeah, we'll go for an artist. Ally Greece. Where are they? Ah. Okay, that should hold for a while, even though they're hostile. Okay. That's probably going to annoy Greece. Ooh, a great writer. Okay. Right. I built a battleship. I'll build more battleship. Okay, finished an airport there. I think a research lab is a good idea. And I can promote a unit. Okay, that's a cargo ship. Yep. I'll stick with Constantinople there. And that's a... And we'll go for a Golden Age. And what do we need for the next one? 7,500. Unit needs orders. What is he? Great writer, right. Treaties? Yeah, a treaties. That seems like a good one. That increased our science. And then this one will be really good. Okay, short time here. The Hermitage will be up. And CN Tower, not too long. A unit needs orders. Oh, right. Okay, the world leader session is coming up. Okay, production in Seoul. That was a Hermitage. That made a difference in the culture. Medical lab, stadium. I think stadium is a good idea. Let's see. Build some battleships there too. Oh, I've got some ships I can probably upgrade too. Ooh, a great musician. Oh yes, culture. What have we got here? Finished a museum. Means I can build a hotel there. And where would be the most effective? Be with the Aztecs or Assyria? Assyria. Well, Assyria is easy. Might not be easy if I can't get open borders. Okay, what have we got here? What options have we got going on? Well, not a lot of them. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, we have an airport there. I guess some work boats would be good. Next turn is the vote. The world leader vote. Okay, cargo ship. Right. The food network. Okay, that's covered off. Yeah, that stuff's okay over there. Over here, though. I'm actually gonna go and build a pontoon bridge there. Assyria. Trade. Please guarded trade. Open borders. No way to make it work, huh? Okay. Well, let's see. It'd be the Aztecs next. Okay. Where is the Aztecs? They're over here, right? Yeah. Okay. Gotta keep the food flowing to the capital. Up to 48 citizens. Oh, I need to... Oh, I've got 32 delegates. I'm not far off of the 47. Korea. Commit. It is obviously not going to be enough, but I will get the two bonus delegates for being the top two in that vote. CN Tower in 13 turns. And East India Company in 5. Okay. We'll go for the outcome of the vote. And then, since this is upward on an hour here, this will be the end of this part. I want to avoid getting these parts running away with the time, so while it doesn't feel like any progress is really happening because the turns are taking so long, I still don't want to have the, you know, make a part that's 3 hours long. You know, that just would be... an hour is pushing it, but given the length of these games, there really isn't a better option. Okay, so a proposal is needed. What have we got? International Space Station needs satellites. Okay. So we'll propose undoing the luxury ban. Right. Okay. That's that. Just take a look in here and see how this stuff is coming along. I'll get an influential culture in about 3 turns. Most of these are actually within a plausible length of time, assuming tourism stays the same. And none of them are rising slowly. They're all rising. But 875 turns is obviously not going to work, so I'm going to need some way to boost that. 64,000. Yeah. Aztecs and Assyria are about tied for culture. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to save the game here. And that's going to be it for part 15. If you stuck stuck with it this long, it looks like this is probably going to be a cultural victory. As it looks like I'll get that sorted out before I manage to get all the spaceship parts built. So I suspect it's going to be 5 or 6 more parts before it actually gets to the actual victory. So hopefully you'll stick around for that. Anyway, that's the end of part 15. I'll see you back in part 16.